When teaching scales on guitar, it's standard practice to do 3 fingers per string so that you can maintain a position, okay? We're going to stay in one position. Okay, but lately I've been trying to do 2 finger scales and 4 finger scales. You get some diagonal movement in one direction or another. Let's try doing 2 fingers first. Now let's try doing 4 fingers, okay?